Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here.
What's your name and how old are you?
My name is Harrison Greenbaum. I'm 30 years old.
What is it you're going to be doing for us today?
I'm a stand-up comedian. Yes.
So how long have you been doing stand-up comedy?
Well, I've been doing about 600-700 shows a year every year for the last 12 years.
That's wow. More than what you do.
Way more than me.
3 or 4 a night, every night in New York.
You do all those gigs 10, 12 years.
Yeah.
So what is the tipping point that takes you from doing that into wherever the next level is you want to be?
I mean, hopefully this, right? I mean, I've been doing shows in pizzerias and basements and having beer bottles thrown on my head. So this is very nice. I mean, I've been putting the work in, but this is the big moment. This is the make or break, for sure.
The stage is yours, Harrison.
Thank you. Yeah, so I decided to be a comedian senior year of college. That's when I had to tell my parents, who were paying for college. Like, I had to sit them down. I was like, Mom, Dad, I have something very difficult to tell you. And they were like, you're gay. I was like, no, I want to be a comedian. And they were like, we'd rather you be gay. Like, is that still an option on the table? Because we'll go to the parade. We will go. I get it. People think I'm gay because every single thing about me. It's weird when you're not gay, but people think you're gay. People will argue with you about you, right? Like, you know what I'm talking about. Like, right? Same boat, right? They don't do that with their other preferences. I've never been at a deli. They're just like, hey, do you want cucumber? I'm like, nah. They're like, you want cucumber. You look and sound like you love cucumber. No, I don't. We're gonna put it on your sandwich. You're lying to yourself. All right, that's it for me. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you.
I don't need to stop.
I love it. Hey, YouTube, thanks for watching. If you like this and you want to see a lot more, all you got to do is click right here to subscribe. This is amazing. I think I feel a little viral.